At last, I have created the world's strangest living thing. Witness the shocking combination of a groundhog and a cactus!
A cactus?
Meet Groundhogius Cactususus!
What's up?
You mean a porcupine.
A what now?
A porcupine. It's a mammal that has cactus-like quills on its back to protect it from predators.
No!
Yeah, but it can't actually throw its quills like many believe.
No, no, no! I am the mad scientist! I'm supposed to make the weird creatures, not nature! Oh, why does this keep happening?